first songs I started here was Between the Fires, and it was about losing your light, losing your guidance, and being, for the first time in my life in a long time, since I was a child, I was lost. I was actually lost.
In between the fires of the bridges we burned, had to climb through the wires.
And so, yeah, it was even hard trying to listen to that while I was playing it for the band, actually. But that's what you got to do. Yeah. I think, you know, this is about real feelings and stuff. It's not about sugarcoating anything.
Where is the light? Where is the light that used to guide me? Now I use the dark. I use the dark just to hide me.
That's why I wrote the song, you know. I just had no idea of how to find my way back to feeling like I was normal again and feeling like I was actually home. Losing Mum, no one to call. And Laurel has always been a good guiding light too, and that was hard. So I struggled with that. And so both the people that sort of kept your level weren't there, because I distanced myself from everyone, you know. And it took a long time.
I'm lost out at sea, sinking like a goddamn stone. My lighthouse is gone. How am I gonna find my way home? My lighthouse is gone. How am I gonna find my way home?